Something I can do, I don't know.
Flat as a witch's tit.
Yes.
Not one person.
That's actually just quite the worst song. Steve's favourite. I don't remember it. This one. This one.
At least I care the class. I write. He's not getting
fucked. You know that last one, the Hazel O'Connor at the end of Jim Edmuth.
Why do you keep looking at me for it?
This next one's called the Irish. You may recognise it as the Solvent's March or King Lear. It's an Irish song. It's an Irish one we've collected while we were working in Ireland many years ago on a movie called King Arthur with Keira Knightley. He was quite unsociable, but anyway. Ray Winston made up for it. He liked a beer. Loves a beer. We'll be right back. Crawling, maybe. That's the mission. But it's impossible. Almost.
So,
this was called Don't Tell. This next one's called Artur a Grain. A Grain comes from the Gaelic, Scots Gaelic. And it means high king. And these high kings in times gone past were chosen by Aldri. Some kings, but kings nonetheless, like a council. Council. They have the power to win the king. The kings were not chosen for a family name, nor their bloodline. They were chosen for their integrity amongst their tribe and their prowess on the battlefield. Artur. Thank you.
very much. This next one's dedicated to an old friend of ours, the party that's still around us, memories. His name was Stonewall. TV series, sci-fi series called Outlander? Oh, hell yeah.
Who said hell yeah?
Who said hell yeah?
We got it, yeah.
Well, this has got nothing to do with it. But it's called Outlander.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This one you recognise from a movie, if you've seen the movie. It was called The Last of the Mohicans. But the tune is not called Last of the Mohicans, it's the theme tune from Last of the Mohicans. But it's called The Gael. And Gael, the word Gael comes from the Gaelic in Highland people.
You don't know where we're on next.
Well, while he's figuring it out, thanks again, Bookwork. Come and see us again. Two more shows today and tomorrow. And the Dolmen are on next, so don't go away. If you do, go and get beer and come back. So I'll be here. If you want to catch us, we'll be over there at the tent for signings and photos.
Oh, the Schwarz and Katten.
So we're back on at 6:30. 6:30. Yes.
Perfect.
6:30, then come back. See you then. Cheers. Thank you.